guys. I feel like every time y'all see me in a vlog, I got this bunny on. Like, yeah. But anyways, I'm going to vlog my trip to Mississippi State for y'all because I vlogged my one when I went to Auburn. So I'm gonna vlog this one too. I didn't vlog when I went to Troy. I should have, but I wasn't thinking like that. So I'm gonna vlog Mississippi State for y'all because it's a good school and I really wanna go. Possibly, maybe. It's in my list of schools to go to. So yeah, I'm just going in today is Sunday and it's 12:10. And I'm about to get ready to go and shower so we can leave. My tour is tomorrow at 11 a.m. But we're going early because we live like 3 hours away and we were like, we might as well go today so we can just chill today. And then in the morning, we don't have to wake up as early. So I'm about to go take a shower. And I'll talk to you guys when I'm dressed. Okay, guys, so I'm basically finished packing. I just gotta put this stuff, my computer, my chargers, in this book bag, and then I have my bag over there that I'm taking with me, and I gotta get all my chargers. And then I'll be all set and ready to go. It's gonna be a fun couple of days, and I'll show you what I have on. So this is my shirt. So yeah, that's what I have on. Okay, well, I grab my purse. And I'll see you when I'm on the road. I'll pack and ready to go. Let's start this road trip.
How you do that? I'm trying to pursue that. Drop it down on the big and do damage. Booty moving left to right, it's panoramic. Oh, panoramic. It's panoramic. Panoramic. It's panoramic. Drop it down on the nigga. Panoramic.
Driving around in my whip. Listening to my whip. She wanna hear track six. She told me that's a baby girl said I got the title. Got a nigga feeling like Michael. Jackson, Jordan, don't matter to me, they both. I'm all in a bitch, she's all in a bitch.
So I'm just chilling in the hotel room. My face is like boiling. I done slept my eyebrows off, so. Yeah, but I'm just in a hotel room. Like, everybody done left me. Like, it's nobody in here now. It's just me. But I ate, like, my food so freaking good. Tried to vlog as much as I possibly could today. But today started off at, like, 12. So the only thing we did was come up here, get to Mississippi, get our hotel room, and then we went and ate. And now we're just back and chilling for the night. And then tomorrow in the morning, like I was saying, the tour starts at 11 a.m., and we're like legit across the street from the college. So it's like, it's gonna take us like 2 minutes to get there. But yeah, thumbs up this vlog. Thumbs this up if you're enjoying this vlog so far. Let me know if I should make a separate vlogging channel and just have this as my main channel with just like makeup and fashion and stuff on it, and then have just a vlog channel. I don't know. I'm trying to produce stuff that you guys want to see, so I need your feedback. So just like comment down below if you want me to just make a vlog channel, because I would do that for you guys because I love you. So I'm just not gonna do nothing for the rest of the night. So
got a family feed.
just walking at Mississippi State now. Looking for where we're supposed to be. It's a long walk.
That mean I got something expensive. Know my friends, they killin'. All these I'm killin'. Came from a dope dealin'. Dirt bike four wheelin'. Come to the street, I'm pillin'. Come to the street, I'm pillin'.
And I might jet loot the ceiling. And I'm tryna grind up on a million. And I might kill it if I feel it. Kill it if she give it. Mac got his intention. Take it and we flip it. Take it and remix it. Bring it back 16 curves on them. Bank too big, need pocket like Jabo. Hold up, wait, know exactly how it go. It's your Gucci.
No, bitch, you can't do it like this. Foot low diamond on both my rear. Me and Joe Blow gon' skim me your p***. Ellie to me. Yes.
Lights. Okay, guys, so I am finally home. So I guess we're gonna end this vlog. I hope that you like this vlog. Give it a thumbs up if you like videos like this. And if you want me to continue to do these type of videos. And I most definitely will. So now I'm just going to edit this video. And so I'll see you guys later. Bye.